Detroit. This song's called Dressed to Kill.
Yeah.